Our game of the week featured a couple of teams with state championship dreams themselves. This one was a wild one, went right down to the wire. And for the very latest on this one, let's send it to Mandy and I, who's standing by live with the victorious head coach, Shane Anderson.
Hey, Matt, this was the most incredible high school football game I've ever seen. Coach Connally, Coach Shane Anderson, Connally got the win. Congratulations, 46-45. So you end up scoring the touchdown in overtime, but instead of going for the extra point to tie it, you go for two for the win, and you guys come through. Were you telling your guys right before you went back out there?
We had a one timeout left. I called the guys over there. I asked the seniors. I said, y'all want to go for it or y'all want to kick it and play another overtime? They said, go for it. So that's what we did. You know, hats off to our kids. Hats off to our coaching staff.
And we talked about before that, and leading into this game, time of possession was going to, you know, come out, decide the winner. Kavion Gaither, I mean, he came out so big tonight. What did he do for this team, putting him on his back for the win?
He's done what he's done for 4 years. I mean, he's the best football player in Central Texas. I wish I had him forever, but this is his senior year, and we're going to try to make it special for all these seniors.
And what's the biggest takeaway from this win that you will take moving forward?
We're pretty relentless, pretty tough, handled some adversity. Bend but don't break, you know, all those cliche things, but, you know, it's just a team win. Defense played well, you know, got some stops when we needed them, and then offense did a great job. And, you know, you get Trey Wisner, I don't know how many touchdowns he had tonight, but he's pretty electric for a sophomore.
Well, big time congratulations to you, second place now in the district, and congratulations on the gutsy call coming through in the clutch.
Thank you.
Back to you, Matt.